are not going, will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills, because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are willing to postpone, and one we are going to win.
Taking his first steps there. And I wonder, Eric Severide, just what there is to add to that. The lunar module cutting itself free from the command module, beginning the maneuvers, which in 2 hours and 32 minutes from now should place it on the surface of the moon.